Now, the Australian perspective is bound to differ from time to time with the perspective of the United States. And of course, on occasions, friends do disagree, as we did on this side with you on the war in Iraq. Yeah. But such is the strength of our shared values, our interests, our principles, that those differences can enrich rather than diminish, they can strengthen rather than weaken the partnership. Our commitment to the alliance remains unshakable, as does our commitment to the war on terror. But friends must be honest with each other. Honesty is, after all, the foundation stone of that great Australian value, mateship.